Ethiopia. My supplies, even the daughters of my dispersed, shall bring mine offering. Zephaniah 3:10.
The others, the impact.
All right.
There's nothing we can do.
All right, we're continuing this playthrough here.
Warning, I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
Yeah, I find like...
moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
I find that Halo 1, is just its world seems a lot more vast and less compact and unique. And Halo 2, it's just, everything seems constricted and it's just the fields and the city you're fighting in feel less vibrant. It's just,
you must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I mean, I got tired of fighting the Flood real quick on Halo 2, though. I just, Come on down so I can slay ya.
Alert. Covenant dropship has detected
us. If there were aliens out there, you think they'd kick our butt in a war? I always wondered that. Spartan soldier, can't touch me, can't touch this boy. Where you at? Dang it. What am I feeling like right now? Yeah, I guess I'll go with a plasma rifle for now. Time to blast them. Yeah. Hold still, I'll blast ya. Gotta keep it up. Wait, did this dude have another? Yeah, I want to use this one.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Mind if I do? Okay, let's go.
Damn straight.
Dang it.
Good to see you, sir. Welcome.
I need to get me like a needler.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. Call for evac, but continue short.
Don't worry, Sergeant.
Heads up!
We'll stay here until the evac arrives.
Over here!
Where you at?
I'm too pretty to
die! Dang it. You too pretty to die, huh? He was about to say it. Let's try that again. Man, that dude just wouldn't die. These needlers, come on now. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Always aim for the elites with this. Missed. Another one, where are you at? I can hear it, but I don't see it. There we go. Trying to keep everybody alive here.
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Thank you. think we got him. Dang, that was nice, whoever did that.
This is Pelican Echo 419. Anybody reading me? Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fire Team Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look. More lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Let's go.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Let's do it. Hey, you quit being so anxious. I'm driving like a doofus. Okay, here we go. One up there. Be like, yeah, just guessing, and he got him.
Thank you.
do it.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Man, I noticed when you're driving a Warthog, it feels kind of slippery. Like you're sliding on ice. Oh, man, that's some epic music right here. I like how it swells right here.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Oh, somebody sniped him. That was awesome. I saw that. Somebody sniped him. I think I'm going to pick up a sniper on myself over here. Oh snap. I'm going to take care of some business. No! Let's try that again.
Oh, man.
two of them dropping. Oh crap, I messed up.
There it is. Here goes four.
Dang it, back up, Emery. Oh, give me off these rocks. Dang it, Emery. Is that all? Hello, Ali Ali Oxen Free.
You, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge, and another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Need somebody to get in. There we go. It's three. Whoa, they got left behind. Too bad for you guys. Dude, unload.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Want some more? Oh, that didn't suck at all. Back around them. You are a sight of sore eyes.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
You like that? Whoa! There's another one! Firing! Eat it! Way to go!
There it is! Oh, snap.
Over here! Back me up!
Oh snap, gotta get around all these rocks. Over here. Alright, unload on the jerks. Blast them! One dead doofus right there. Let's go.
can stand it. Good one.
Is that all of
them? More! Over here! Oh, man! There it is!
Okay, I already maxed out with plasma grenades. I don't know why I did that. Anyway, let's go. Who did that? How dare you?
Keep it steady.
Is that all of them?
Echo 419 to Cortana. Four Hammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Four Hammer. We're ready for dust off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
How many people survived? Finna count them. Got 1, 2, 3. Is that all of them? Looks like it. Heading out now.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
The lifeboat's totaled, sir. There are supplies and weapons all over the place, but I can't find any bodies. Maybe somebody made it out of here alive.
Here we go.
Here comes more! There it is!
shit out. Over here? Nah, that's where I came from. Yep, just heading on out to the next area. Whoa.
Took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
More of them!
You're dead, you a booty hoe. Here we go, Ooh. Nice one. Let's see. Now they're doing a good job. I don't have to waste my ammo on these small fry. Alright, saw a guy running. Got him. Nice, they did it again. Liu Hu, I'm over here. Better come and get me. I'm over. Dang. Come on over. One bullet.
Those structures before we leave.
Is there anyone else? Everybody? Oops! I didn't mean to do that. I mean, that was an accident. AC came through there. Okay.
I call for an evac.
Oops. Help me!
Okay.
Careful, it could be
new traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Two, three.